Hello again. We're going to do a bigger house. One with like 6 bedrooms or something. Bigger than the previous one. It should be harder. And yeah, we're, you know, like I always say, we're probably going to die. I don't know how it will go. It's recommended for 2 people, but yep. But yeah, I like to scare myself, I guess. We will, we have some stuff that we didn't have previously.
Accordingly, before starting the investigation, I've also written some notes on the whiteboard.
That's
if you need them.
Mark Williams.
Then I've got a report that suggests a possible ghost sighting.
Not doing a picture because that takes too long. Oh, it's this. Pictures take too long to take. Yeah, we got this stuff. Mark Williams. We're gonna get you. Let's see what this house has to offer. This one then, because it's 10 degrees, it's pretty low. Okay, so it threw a cup at. Yeah, I don't want coffee, Mark William. I don't need coffee. Let's bring the big guns. Did he turn off the light? Didn't. Someone with us. Are you here? Oh, he's definitely here. Did he throw that? It's probably a poltergeist, I would say, because they like throwing stuff. Bringing the crucifix with us and the book. We can write us a nice story, maybe. I really want to. Why does a story not? How old are you? Can you hear me? Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? I have no evidence at all. Nothing. He likes playing with doors and stuff. Maybe, oh yeah, ghost doors. Do I have one? I don't really need that. Because we know what room it is. How much time do I have? Definitely past 5 minutes. I hope the ghost store, so we at least we have something. Didn't I? Oh, fuck me. Bringing salt is salty. Now, God damn it, Marky Mark. I heard some weird noise. He did not. Can I step in the soul? Taking the key because why not? Well, I have nothing. This really sucks. I know nothing about this ghost. Like, what is that? Oh, what is all that? Bird box? No. Oh yeah, my book. Maybe we should say its name. Mark Williams it was, I guess. How is my sanity doing? Is that, oh, that's good enough. That's good enough. Yeah. No soul. Hello? Hello? Is that footsteps I see? Look, it's footsteps. That's freaking gorgeous. Yeah, we're going outside for a bit. Marky Mark, give me ghost orb. Nothing. Oh, we should have taken a picture. Got you now, bitch. Are you here? Can you talk to me? Can you speak? How old are you? Throwing stuff. Something like one thing. That's all. Closed door? No. I guess we go in again. Please don't lock me in like you did. Once with a friend. This is really freaking stupid. I don't like it. Right there. Fuck me. What is it? Four? That's a four. Stay calm. That's the key to not dying. Nothing. It's literally nothing. Oh, wait, was that a ghost door? Yeah, we got some. Okay, what can it be? A shade or a Yuri? What are the... what do they do? My sanity isn't really going down that much, so I'm guessing it's a shape. It's a shade, probably. What do we need? EMF5? Fuck. Should we anger it? Should we? We should. We need to. We need to see it angry. It's a shy goat. Mark Williams. Mark Williams, are you here? Mark Williams. That's right, yeah. me. No, I'm doing it. Oh, fuck me. Oh, shit, no. I'm going to guess it's a sheep. Yes, it's a shade. Just say it's a shade. Ah, let's see if my guessing is correct. Fuck you, Mark Williams, I don't like it. Is it?
Welcome back.
It's a shade! See? I knew it. Because I was so shy. Well, thanks for watching.